This is a wonderful scenic add-on for Train Simulator, showing off the Alpine tunnels and breathtaking viaducts through the Albula Valley in Switzerland. If you don't want to drive a train, you can be a passenger, or just explore the countryside and do some train spotting, like I did in this video. The Glacier Express runs between St Moritz and Zermatt, and the train simulator route features a line as it spirals through the Alpine Valley. The single track is meter gauge, and the locos need to be very powerful to work on the heavy inclines. It's a line I would love to visit for real. In the meantime, I'll just enjoy the simulation.